Damn. I fell asleep again. It's almost 10 p.m. I should finish up some work and head back home. Stay. Bella, search for clues. Bella, follow me. Strange. I heard Maple Street 22. I have to check it out. It's the right address. Let's check it out. is answering the door. Let's try to find another way in.
Bella, search!
Broken window. I can't see or hear anyone. Let's check inside. Who opened the door? Hello? Anyone home? Locked. The TV is turned on. It's too dark to see anything in there. Maybe I can find a key. Bella, search. You always find something useful. Bella, search. You always find something useful. This house lives family of three. Jolie, Jack, and their daughter Annabelle. Footprints and traces of blood. Someone definitely climbed through here. Made it forcefully. Maybe I could find more clues.
Was that?
Search, Bella. It's locked. The TV is turned on. Dark to see anything in there.
Search, Bella.
Maybe I can find a key. Follow me. flashlight in the trunk of my car. I should get it. Door's stuck. Maybe I can find another way in. Bella, I'm coming! God damn it, it's locked! Must find a way in now! There's the electricity box. Maybe I can get power back on again. Electricity is back on again. Bella isn't here. I swear the barking was coming from down here. It's like someone is erratically stroking with a brush. The sound is coming from the painting room. Canvas was empty before. Maybe I should take a photo of this. Book it into the evidence, just in case. That sound is coming from upstairs. Bella, is that you?
Skibbity beat.
When the melody moves right along.
The kind of a tune you can tap with your feet.
I love an old-fashioned song.
La 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 la.
That kind of thing.
When it's bright and it's breezy.
It's so easy to sing. The whole world is waiting for a musical treat. With a skip, skip, skip. Beep, beep.
I like a song with.
Something awful happening to Jolie. Belle was worried about her mother. did Jolie disappear? What happened to her?
I don't know what's happening. I can't remember half of yesterday. My family started acting strange near me. Did I do something?
Okay. It sounds a bit strange.
Thank you.
Bella, stay. Bella, follow me.
Thank you.
Stop, police! Find Bella and get the fuck out of this place. Father seems very desperate after his wife's disappearance. Looks like he is also going mad. Killed himself. This house must have driven him mad. Maybe I could try calling Annabelle. She indicated her phone number in the letter.
Bella? Is that you? Bella! It's me! Relax! Come here, girl! Bella!
Who's this?
Hello. I'm so glad you answered. I am Detective Clay Kriest. I got a distress call from house in Maple Street 22, but there is no one here, and something strange is happening.
What are you talking about? After my mother disappeared, my father could not handle it, and no one lives in that house, and it's abandoned for more than 10 years. Is this some kind of joke to you?
What? Am I dreaming? The house. It looks much older than before. The meaning of this shit.
Another mysterious disappearance near house on Maple Street 22. Women's car found near the site, but there is no trace of her. Police and people scattered all forest and long abandoned house with no success. This is eighth time that people goes missing near what locals calling haunted place.
Thank you.
Bella! Here you are. I was so worried. Let's get the fuck out of this place.